electronic warfare and jamming, and the Navy used it as an airborne tanker. Another Navy attack airplane on the